Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. One misty crash will not prevent me from continuing to play this amazing game. It was kind of annoying, but yeah, we'll manage. Ooh, some ratos. Yes, please. Okay, so I guess that's the max tier there. More upgrades. Not enough to upgrade it again. Good. I guess I might as well upgrade that. Doing the same thing. Yeah, there we go. Right. Now, let's get back to where we were and continue trying to finish this area because we should be almost done. Oh hey, I actually missed something right here. Catching actually.
In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high risk coastal areas.
Yeah, that's probably kind of an important thing. Okay, I only need one landmark. I wonder if that will give me a new mutation or something. I mean, that is one of the main reasons I'm doing this after all. Alright, this way. Pretty license plate, isn't it? Well, I got it. I think that may be the last landmark.
Consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones. Who am I to judge?
And yet that gave me an imitation. More protein and more health and feeding. Interesting. Not really interested in that right now, but was worth a decent amount. Let's see, that. Hey, that's... Oh, come on, why would you suddenly turn around? Anyway, that's 9 out of 10. I'm just missing the one plate I cannot reach up there. So, yeah, cool. Well, I'm not gonna complete that one just yet. Let's go back to the whatever they were called and continue advancing the main stuff, right?
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Yeah, golden shorts, that's what it was. Okay, good or great, huh? Come quite or great that, yeah. Well, good or great the tiger body. I'm gonna need a lot more of that stuff. You know what? Sure. Give me more loot. And yeah, that's the last upgrade there.
Golden Shore's development was originally met with local protest, but those objections were easily circumvented with campaign donations to Planning Commission Director Steve Traeger.
Yeah, there's the closest one. So, where's the wallet? That is not the wallet. This is probably the wallet. So much stronger. Why did that open? That was weird. Oh well. Loot. Lots of loot.
Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. Many places see more human fatalities caused by giant catfish than sharks, such as the Amazon Basin or Splash Mania Water Park in Garland, Texas. This Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
Sounds about. Yeah. Golden Shore's Revenge, Golden Shore's Population Control, Apex. Yeah, sounds about right. Check on Skelly Pit, of course. Ooh, so much to loot. And some humans?
You missed!
Oh. Like, really? What do you think would happen? That's what happens.
With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength.
Come on.
running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
Sharks and traders come every year to batten toward you. Because what other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals with tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf?
Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injuries.
That was close.
Shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god, Dakuwaka. A bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities.
Exactly. Oh, way over there. Yeah, I got it. Just barely. Alright, so there's a landmark. Let's actually go there first. Which is
this instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious bass.
So, where's my target? Should be right here, but...
another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Lopez.
Yeah, that's not surprising.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
It seems to have quite a few shortcuts, doesn't it?
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
That was fast. Wait, here we go.
The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
What did I end up at? Oh, perfect. So be it then. So is that.
Stalk their prey, fully aware of
these good people parties always end in a fight over whether a poodle wheaten terrier mix should be called a woodle or a weedle.
Okay then.
Time for us to put down another shark.
I'm in a board. gone. Try to find me here. Perfect hiding spot. that's great. Where can I see my infamy anyway? I should probably hunt some of them, but I can wait. I guess I'll go there next, which is... that way? Perfect.
Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now.
Indeed. That's another license plate.
Experience priapism. Do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shot.
Huh. All right. Did I mark my next target? No, wait.
Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
Hello, little pig. Alright, so time to go manhunting. You slam shark on the hunt. Alright then, that's a bit of an annoying hunt.
Essential that the shark returns to the water. A shrill chorus of ankle bracelet alarms fills the air as shark hunters leave their homes to track our bullshit.
No more shark attacks. Let's go.
defecating out today. Even got a good setting on those pliers.
Seriously, stop it.
Anybody else see that?
You see, the Gulf Coast stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation homes.
There we go. Yeah, there's... I think there's something wrong with my game, but as well, so that doesn't help.
Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
I have quite a bit of range when I get the angle right.
Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
And that's one more. Mackerels. The other way. Dungeon, isn't it? But what is for?
A kingfish in the mood, quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf.
More dead hunters. boy. What fool?
Scofflaw shark callously disregards the state's 24-inch size limit for kingfish. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Okay, then. Alright, where did I end up after a loot? Find a way up or something. Oh, yeah. Probably does it. Ooh, landmark.
Hockey sticks are still legal according to Baton Tordu course rules. But not for long, if membership director Doug Thompson has anything to say about it.
This
shark is nearly insatiable. Golf ball diving is an exciting and growing field where you can risk alligators and venomous snakes for 7 to 10 cents per ball.
Okay, then. Yeah, not even surprised at this point.
The members of Baton Tordu who commissioned this piece apparently found it whimsical. Whereas if you ask me, it's a little trite and unimaginative.
That's probably about enough for now. I hope you had fun. We'll see you next time, where I will probably continue doing some Golden Shores stuff and maybe level up some parts. And yeah. Still need to do some of that stuff, but yeah, you know. I should also get around to increasing my inventory. Either way, yeah. Bye bye!